So we're trying to ladder. I'm still pretty new to Hearthstone, so we're gonna see what happens and see how I do. I am on the US server, but if you want to come find me, I think you can just change servers, right? Alrighty, so my things are, I think all my things are updated. Odisho, I actually am married, but, so no? But I have a husband, so. Oh, you, okay, Fluffball, sure. Alright, so I'm currently trying to climb. I'm new to this deck and new to Magic, so. We'll see. Let's play. And I think I have the sounds on here for you guys, so it shouldn't be overpowering. If the balance is off, please let me know. I'll try to fix it. Alrighty. See you in a while, Nick. Fiscally responsible mime.
Thrall versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine for Doomhammer.
Alright, so. Ogi Ki Hymnal, thank you for subscribing! It's your first month! Yay! Everyone celebrate Mrs. Splash! Oh, so you don't have cards on the other servers if you try to change servers? I did not know that's how that worked. That is interesting. Alright, I'll be back on Jund tomorrow and or Friday, probably.
I hate you.
It should be fun.
Greetings, friend.
Alright.
Put this apple on your head.
So we're playing against Warlock Zoo. We could coin to Totem Golem and then next turn. Well, it's not great. I think we're just gonna pass. Okay, I did not know that, Fluffball. It's good to know, though. You can still jump to a different server and play, like, Tavern Brawls or something, though, right? What is this? After you summon a minion, gain plus one attack. Oh, I don't like that. I'm not gonna kill it though. So next turn we can Eternal Sentinel and then Totem Golem. Or maybe Eternal Sentinel and then a 3-drop because we stole the coin. Ooh! Your Wild Food Type Hunter. Alright, so we unlock them. I don't really want to overload again, so I'm gonna do this.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here.
A minion with taunt is in the
way. Oh, crap. Alright, we'll kill the taunt. Okay. Thank you, Arm. Warlock face. Yeah, Warlock zoo, whatever. Oh, yeah, okay, because I've only been around, like, for 2 brawls? Yeah, I've only been able to enter 2 brawls. There might be a new one now. But... totally forgot what I was going to say. Oh, but both of those, they gave me a deck, so... eh. I know the slime. Alright, so we are in pretty big trouble here. I'd like to, like, kill everything. I don't think I have that in my deck.
elements guide me.
That thing.
Elements guide me.
That thing, and then. Here we go. We're not dead. Not necessarily.
Well played.
Oh, so yes, we are. They must have something.
Who dares summon me?
There you go. Hey there, Chabog. Baja Chella. I was playing Jund up until about 10 minutes ago. But I promised I would play Hearthstone this week, and I wanted to do so now. And we'll play more Jund later this week, too. It's free to play, and you can play, like, casual and stuff if you're not trying to climb up ranks. You don't really have to spend any money on it. Of course, you are always welcome to spend lots of money on it. But no, yeah, for the most part, it's pretty good. And you can play for free if, like, you're willing to play with what you get for free. And as you do, like, as you win and as you complete quests, you get gold, which you can use for packs, which you can then use to craft cards and whatever. Okay, so we're gonna play a one drop this time and two one drops next time. And then we'll probably doom. Oh no, this has overload, so I'm not sure what we're gonna do on turn four.
What you want?
Well, we're probably gonna Feral Spirit on turn two. Or in three, I mean. Yeah, that's pretty accurate, Fluffball. Okay. So
I wonder.
The light protects.
Divine shield. U plus three, so we can kill this thing off. Last turn. So Flame Wreath Faceless is gonna be played next turn with the coin. I think that's better than the Feral Spirit on turn three.
Someone
it is rank 19, yes. I'm pretty far down the list. But I haven't done much grinding yet this season. So. And I'm still learning.
I fight.
Hey, as long as they keep paying you, right, Igor Stripes?
Taz Dingo! Yes!
It is true sometimes, Garrick. So there's a new card that they printed called Yogg-Saron. It's one of the new legendaries. And when it enters the battlefield, you cast a random spell with random targets for every spell you cast previously this game. Yeah, I can do that.
Job's done.
Nice. So next turn we'll be able to drop a Feral Spirit and start attacking their face with my 7 power. That'll be good. But, I mean, for the most part, it's not all luck. But luck is more prevalent. The random number, they can do more random because it's all online. So there is more randomness involved in this game.
I fool.
So next turn we can Eternal Sentinel to get our other slots available, but I'm not sure that's necessarily wise. What'd they do? Change the minion's attack to be equal to its health. Bummer. Alright. So we're playing against Dr. Draw right now, which is a relatively low-cost deck that I've played, at least something very similar to it. Alright, so I'd like to kill that thing. And then drop that. Okay. Yeah, Hex is relatively new. Part of the reason I wanted to start Hearthstone is because it's simpler than Magic. It just simply is. And I like that fact. I also don't like the look of Hex. It just looks grimy and gritty and dark, and that's fine, but I prefer cutesy fluffy kind of things, so Hearthstone fits that category better. Alright, I have 5 mana. I could Doomhammer. That's not a terrible idea. We could kill that thing with both of my guys and Bolt. No, I have to kill that first. Do this. So.
Elements guide me.
This. Yeah, and you can rope out if you don't pay attention to your time. But I'm okay. I've not tried playing Hex, but I've watched some people play it and just. It's much more like Magic in some other ways, and different in others, of course. Oh no. Yeah, kind of harm. Yeah, but Hex is, like, equally complex and twisted. Oh, they healed this thing? That sucks.
I wonder.
Let's do this. This. And then we can do this to unlock all of those locked crystals. So I can play whatever I draw. I don't want to take 8 to kill the thing. Alright, so there.
Elements guide me.
There.
Elements guide me.
Job done.
Hopefully we'll be able to kill it with our creatures next turn. Oops. Ouch.
What you want?
And it's also, I mean, Hearthstone is different in, like, you can attack your opponent's creatures, and taunt, they basically are permablocking. You have to kill taunt creatures first, and, I mean, it's definitely a different game. Whoa. That's an 11-10 right now. I don't even know what to do about this. Okay, so 3, 6, 9, 10. I'm just throwing everybody under the bus for it. Oh, and I can. Yeah, I can. I have to do this. And 1, 2, 3. I need to keep my Urban Squire. Play this. Their face, summon a totem, and pass. It's really, I really have been enjoying Hearthstone a lot. I was not gonna win that race, not with their 11 something. I don't have any taunt minions left in my deck. I've already played both my Feral Spirits, so they were gonna kill me in 2 turns. Oh. Although they're at 11. Maybe that was not right. I take 6.
Elements guide me. Elements guide me.
Could I have actually won? Did I have lethal? Should pause. I mean, he blocked out of range. I don't know. I probably did misplay there. Yeah, and I might lose here now. Whoops. Yes, that weapon gives my hero Wind Fury. So you can see it right here. Wind Fury and Overload 2.
Elements guide me. Elements guide me. Job done.
Yes, Wind Fury is kind of like Double Strike, except you attack twice as opposed to doing damage in 2 sits. In 2 phases. I'm super dead though. Spell damage is not gonna help me. I needed the taunt one. I'm just dead.
Element.
Suicide!
Well played.
All right, I am going to be right back, so don't go anywhere. And I'm back. Hello. Ha! There I am. And put my ears back in. Oh, you guys are silly. Alrighty, so let's keep playing. So I'm still learning this deck, like I said. I just built it recently. I think I got my first star into rank 18 this season, and then I've just kind of fallen down from there. But I've only played like 10 games or 10 match, yeah, 10 games or whatever. So, Gord a critic. Hi there, only slightly salty.
Versus Garrosh.
Victory or death for Doomhammer.
Boom, boom. That's good. I'll keep it. I'm not really sure the answer to that, Kay. And I've only been playing for like 2 months, so not even. Like, just over a month now, I guess? And I've been playing so much Magic that I don't play tons of Hearthstone. I don't want to overload two for next turn. I want to be able to lava burst their armor guy. Or maybe their face. That's my spell damage, so yeah, it'll do six. It's pretty good. Give her give it plus two attack this turn. We're aggro. I think we just really need to try to beat the beat down here. Sometimes the tavern brawl is similar to Momir. So, kind of, maybe. But I'm not sure what the tavern brawl is right now, if there is one available.
Do you hear its call?
It's a game of card advantage and board advantage, and you have to kind of figure out the right balance. They're playing a C'Thun deck. That's interesting. I don't really want to play that right now. That'll overload me again for next turn.
What to do?
It's I'd like to play my Flame Wreath Faceless soon.
Practice.
What? Really, Cancerific? Battlecry, give a minion taunt, so that's how she got taunt. Okay, you can kill this one. That leaves me with three mana, so we can... Yeah, that'll work.
Don't worry, Lux, the cavalry's here!
Actually, with this, you can kill this one. That's
Get
the plan.
Get in there and fight, maggot! Get up!
And then... Oh, we're at one? I can't math. Yeah, that one costs three. I just can't math. Alrighty, works for me. Interesting. Whoa. What'd you just do? Raging Ghoul. Deal one damage to all other minions.
Listen closely.
Ancestral knowledge.
Job's done.
Yeah, I'm trying to get to a mountain. Thanks.
I have no time for games.
I actually don't know much about Pokemon TCG football. Take control of a random enemy minion. They took.
Will abandon
what do they
you.
Take? Oh, it's Death Rattle. Never mind. I'm gonna play that one. Alright, we're not winning at the moment though. This is not great. See, we can throw rocks at our opponent too. It's just cutesy, and I like that. Okay, you get no creatures from my side of the field that way. That was definitely not the correct play.
I have an axe to grind.
Taunt, enrage, plus three attack. Lovely. Am I dead now? Have they attacked this turn?
Listen closely.
Yeah. One of these would be good. This one? Yes! Alright. I probably should put that at the beginning of my next turn. Oh well. Hey there, Dark Rider! What was that one? Did any of your turns summon a 1-1 scare with taunt? Lovely. Alright, Yes, I am thinking. Pretty sure we're just dead.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here. Get up!
Helps, but not enough.
Toasty.
Three damage. We have to kill the one more power. Yeah, that may have bought us a turn, depending on what they have in their hand. Sylvanas, yeah, Dr. Boom is irritating. So Sylvanas, what's Sylvanas do? S-Y-L-V. That must not be the command. Oh yeah, it is. Sylvanas Windrunner, minion 5/5, death rattle, take control of a random enemy minion. Oh, that one, right. On death rattle.
What now?
I mean, you can't kill my taunt with your 1/3, so you're gonna have to have it for 7/7. You must not have a weapon in your hand, because that would be lethal. Pretty much any weapon. That makes sense, actually, Dark Rider. Yeah, nice Cthune. I'm gonna take it now.
Your opponent left.
Oh. Okay. We win! Probably lost connection. Hooray! Yeah! Right, because when Cthune comes in, he hits everything, right? So then Cthune is your only creature on the battlefield, likely, because you're always behind if you're trying to cast Cthune. Then you kill that off with Cthune damage, and Cthune goes to their side of the battlefield.
Jaina.
Yeah.
You asked for it.
Yeah.
For Doomhammer.
Yeah, this is a pretty good hand, actually. So you can Squire, Totem, Horse Rider. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. We'll probably do this on turn 3, then.
Hello.
Greetings, friend.
The light protects me.
I have no idea why they did that. Sorry.
I hope you like my invention.
Aww, okay, novice engineer. Eblock, thank you for subscribing. Everyone splash. Yay, thank you, Eblock. All right, deal. I wonder which random enemy. I might kill that. Nice. So then I don't have to lose my shield. Hey there, Minther! This is Hearthstone. Yep. Okay, so we could drop this and start just beating face. They might summon a copy of whatever I put down, so I don't really want to put that down. So let's do this. We can do this on another turn. So they don't have summon a copy of a minion that was just cast. They have... Oh, that one. Okay.
I fight.
Giddy up! So armor is basically plus health, but you can go over 30, which is pretty good. Some people call it that because they are trying to find a derogatory term to say that it's not as good as magic. Which is, like, totally your opinion, man. Alright, so next turn, I can coin to play my other Flame Wreath Faceless.
Nice.
It's less complicated and fun because you don't have to. I don't have to think quite as hard to make it successful. But it's still a really enjoyable game. It's a really great experience. I think it's fun.
I fight. Toasty.
Yeah, Hearthstone is actually quite different than Magic in a lot of ways, and it makes you think in different directions. A lot of really good Magic players play Hearthstone. Thinking is great. I don't have a problem with thinking. Throw my frog. And turn. There we go. Yeah, I don't really know most of the goblins or gnome cards just because I wasn't playing until recently. And they're not in standard now, and that's what I've been playing, so. Has he really, Dark Rider? I mean, there's a lot more people who watch Hearthstone on Twitch. It's just a sad fact. I get three more out of that. It would let me drop most in my hand. Or I could just play other things. Alright, so let's do that. Oops, I should not have done it next to the frozen one.
I fight.
So I'd rather get that damage out of him. Oh, shoot. And I forgot about that overload power. Dang. I'm gonna kill my trog now. Oh, get rid of that. That makes sense. Yeah, I play other games. I play these mostly, but I play Pathfinder in person. And then I also, I have an entire run through of Dust and Elysian Tale available online if you go watch. And I don't know, a bunch of stuff. I like a lot of other games. I like puzzle games a lot. Alright, so I can only have one more creature on the field. That's what I'm trying to decide right now.
What to do?
I'm gonna do that. So it gives me extra spell damage. That's fine. I don't have any spells right now, but if they don't freeze everything. Okay. I bet you have the indestructible or whatever. Yep, so they prevent it. When it would be fatal, prevent it and become immune this turn. So this one's gonna die to her bolt anyway. So now we only need to do 2 damage and we can go like I die. And we can play our Feral Spirit! Voila! I have played Connect 4 in the past. That's the one where you like drop the little checker into the plastic thing, right? Ugh. Yes! Yay for the top deck!
Well played.
Thank you. I never clicked the button in time. I actually am getting a little discouraged with Pathfinder because it's gotten so rules intensive, and I don't enjoy looking up every detailed rule of combat. I would rather tell a story with my characters and my PC's characters and as the GM or the DM, and like I'd rather be in charge of that kind of thing, or you know, have more storytelling elements and less bogged down in the details of the rules. So I'm actually planning on starting a 5th edition game in the next month or two, probably. Probably at least a month out, but within that month, probably. So I'm pretty excited to try that. Yeah, thanks for it. Thanks, football. I had to try. Yeah, but I'm pretty excited about 5th edition, and I don't know if you guys have heard, but they announced that they're making Zendikar. So, like, the Magic the Gathering world, a campaign setting for D&D 5. What? Before it was wrecked, of course. At least, I think. Maybe not.
Thrall versus Rexha.
Yeah, that's what I'm kind of looking for, Tyrant Taco. I do. I play Jin Rummy. I enjoy it. It's pretty good. It's a pretty good deck. Or a pretty good game. I play Rummy with my grandmother a lot, actually. And I really like backgammon. If we're looking for, like, simple games that I really like. Where are you at, Fluffball? Like, in geographical-wise. They are? They're not... Oh, they're out already. Ooh, okay, well, I am behind the times then. They'll give me 2 for next turn, which is plenty, so we can end. Let the dragon free. Oh, where's the dragon? Oh, must be this one. There he is! Ooh, I don't really like that. Okay, maybe it'll hit here and then we can kill it. Yeah. Because this one pumped all their other minions, and I didn't want that to happen. You're in the middle of Sweden? Okay. Backgammon is awesome! That's awesome. I'll have to go check that out, Tyrant Taco. That's really exciting. I like playing Hunter. I wish a Hunter deck was tier 1. Because I really enjoyed playing Face Hunter before they nerfed over half the deck. So, you know, that sucked. Oh. Summon spiders, that's fine. It's less power toughness on the board overall, and it fills their board more.
To my side.
Oh gosh. I like the doubling cube though. Am a fan. Pathfinder was really great for a long time for me, and then I just got to the point where my group was too bogged down in the rules. 1 damage to a random enemy. Kill that thing. Hit that. Oh shoot, I was gonna do that. Oh well. I can do it next time, or just attack and kill him. Roll 1d6, got it, a 64. Okay. Sounds legit. A 128, perhaps? I might have seen that, actually, Tyrant Taco. But, yeah, I'm actually going to write that down on a napkin, because that's what's in reach. Alrighty. I got it. I can't kill it this turn. You could be summoning something as the new target.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
Yeah. That's why you did that.
Elements guide me.
What do you get? One amateur random enemy.
Elements guide me.
I'll just hit you in two turns instead. 64 misses.
I have no time for games.
Okay, cool. My Pathfinder group here has talked about streaming Pathfinder, but I'm not sure. I think it'd be really hard to set up. Yay, we're back to Ring 18. But if I DM a 5th edition game, I may try to stream that if everyone in the group would be comfortable with that. I think it'd be really fun. Another thing I really like about Hearthstone is that I can just keep playing against new opponents. Guy everywhere, thank you for following! I have before. I don't DM my current group though. Hey there, guy everywhere!
Doomhammer.
That's fine. Yeah, I've DM'd in the past. I transferred Castle Amber into Pathfinder rules and then ran it for my friends. Because Castle Amber, I've run it like 1.5 times now. It is one of the best dungeons in existence. I absolutely love it. I'm doing pretty good. How are you, guy?
Is someone injured?
It's just... we're not part of Pathfinder Society. I guess it's just the simple answer.
The light protects me.
So homebrew, I suppose, but my DM is very strict to the rules, and we get bogged down in looking up too many detail rules, so it's not always the most fun in the world. I don't know. All right. We want to do that, please.
First!
I fight.
Here we go. I love Pathfinder stories. It's fantastic. An incident with grenades and I shot myself in the head. Yeah, that's pretty good. My current character, his name is Murph. He's a dwarf fighter with the Armor Master advanced features. And so he is a literal tank. I'm level 8. I should be level 9, but we have to wait until I rest to level up, right? So I'm level 8, and I have a 36 base armor class. What? I also have a maximum, damage of 17. But totally worth it, because this badass character who just doesn't get hit by much. It's super cool. We're gonna do We want to kill that guy off, but who are we willing to trade for it? Plus two attack? Let's do this.
First! Burn!
I fight.
Here we go. You did vent there. I'm sorry. I'm going to be playing this for another, like, 25 minutes or so, and then I'm going to go to my standard tournament tonight. Super excited!
It's getting hot in here!
Excuse me. I love Pathfinder. It's such a wonderful system. What's your ability? Oh. Yeah, you can live. You're gonna have to attack one of my taunt guys anyway. You can't kill either. Nice! Yes, very likely. That's how I read it, Fluffball. And it didn't surprise me at all.
Do you know the secret handshake?
Ooh. Oh, they're not running C'Thun. Just C'Thun minis? What? Or minions? That's crazy. Psh. Gives me two more, which would then let me... I could just do both of those anyway. Alright, so... Four. Five, six. Take you to one. Take you to dead. BAM! Oh no! That's awful! Only slightly salty, but hilarious. That would be cool. Yeah, sorry, we don't though. Myth. Bonus star! Hooray! You won't have to be a personal driver for your little sister forever. I do understand how it works. I had a little brother that I had to drive around, but... It does end. Oh! Yeah, absolutely, Guy Everywhere. So, I play Magic most. That's the game I play most. And Modern is my favorite format. So, I've been trying out other decks in Modern. My main deck is Merfolk, so that's why you see splashes and things on my chat. And I've been playing...
Holy fire.
For Doomhammer.
I've been playing Jund lately this week. I've been trying it out. So, it's been really fun. I don't really want that this early. That is Lucky Raven's desk. See ya! Bye, Vinther. Oh, there. Okay. Hey, that works. It's pretty hard to not have a driver's license in the Midwest, in, like, Florida. I would love to not have to, like, when I lived downtown St. Louis, it was really nice to, like, not have to drive anywhere, except for large grocery trip runs, or, like, out to see my parents out in the suburbs.
Options.
Mm-hmm. You can just not be there and then I win. That'd be okay too. Oh, no, they passed.
Reporting for duty.
Oh, that's rough, only slightly salty. I don't really want to trade my Divine Shield for that, but I might. Because I would rather use my mana efficiently.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here. Get him!
My Divine Shield's gone, but their guy is gone. Yes, and I never learned how to ride a bike. So when I was a kid, it just never happened because my parents weren't very outdoorsy people. And it just kind of what ended up happening.
It's getting hot in here.
Give that minion a turn. Get it ready.
And it's a mistake, sorry. Yeah, but bikes would be great, and public transportation is really nice. Oof. Okay. That hurt. Funnily, I did not learn how to swim as a child either. I did a lot of reading and a lot of coloring and drawing as a child. I would hang out in libraries and do other brainy child things, but not play outside very often. Aw, bummer. Ooh, they're holding a dragon. Okay. So, 6.
I can see what is to come.
Oh crap, I did that in the wrong order. Dang, you would have 2 extra power.
Sever my wrist!
I have played Storm. Yes. Storm was the last one that I tried out, and I really enjoyed Storm. It was really fun.
Options, options.
Aww, which of your barrel spirits shall I attack? Ooh. Interesting. The taunt one. Yeah, and now I would have liked that a lot, Raven's Dusk. What do you mean, Portrait? And hi! Hi, Portrait! Hi, Anthony! I did not play with Thing in the Ice, so I was playing Storm the week before and the first week of the new set being available online. So I did not play Thing in the Ice. Three toughness. Ugh.
Sever my wrist!
I can see what is to go.
Oh, yes, I'm playing Hearthstone, and what, so the dark side is Hearthstone? Then yes, obviously.
Put your faith in the light.
Yeah, I agree with Parker. It was a very, like, normal list for Hearthstone, or for Storm, and it was really wonderful. Oh, that sucks. Triton Fordring. Okay.
Light. You
need to kill this thing?
See.
Gross. I hate Divine Shield. Ugh. I play with real cards as well. I own Merfolk and None Tron. My husband has Merfolk and most of Dredge. As of right now, at least. I think we're waiting for the last couple pieces on Puka Train. I've been playing Hearthstone for not very long. I have 5-3 left. Like, that's just a ridiculous card. I don't care that it was legendary. Like, that was stupid. I'm not sure. You can check out our Puka wish list because it's his deck. I did not enjoy. I did not enjoy playing the loam deck that I had for the ticket challenge, 100 ticket challenge. So Carrick has been building it for himself, but I'm probably never gonna touch it. 8-whack is pretty cool. That's the one with goblins, right? Not 8-whack, which I played against earlier today, which broke your hand apart. We are so dead. Look at this board state. Oh my god. What do you do? Yeah, I am so dead right now. So dead. We do care about which version of Kumbhage, which is because we already have two and we want them to match, I think. Or we already have a couple. One, maybe three, I don't know, however many. And we want them to match. Yeah, okay, good, I was right. Bummer, we lost our win streak too. That's alright. Yeah, and I don't have to take Hearthstone as seriously. I take Magic much, very, very seriously, which is fun, and I enjoy it, and I like the competitive aspect of it, but I haven't gotten to that point in Hearthstone, so I like the lightweightness, if that makes any sense at all, of Hearthstone. Oh, I'm playing as a little puppy! I always read the one above it.
Leandrin!
No! Is this
My
the same person?
My hammer burns with holy fire!
For Doomhammer!
Tempting. Why not? Probably should ship the Doomhammer back.
Get in there and fight, maggot!
The light protects me.
Awesome.
Scares me.
Yeah, if you want to send us a message on Puka, Carrick takes care of a lot of that kind of stuff in the training. It's not really something I enjoy, but you can definitely ask and see if he wants to trade Kumbhage Witches with you or something like that. That'd be fine with me. But yeah, that'd be really awesome. Thank you, Portrait. We have a random friendly minion, Divine Shield. So we'd rather kill this thing first.
I fight.
Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here.
Aha! They have their own Argent Horse Rider. Aw, man! Got a Divine Shield back. Oh, that helps.
I don't have enough mana.
Coin doesn't have enough mana.
I fight.
Okay. That would be sweet of you, Portrait. We just weren't playing at that time, so we don't have it. We don't really have any of those. We do have to trade. Okay. So I have 2 mana right now. Is it plus 3? Dr. Freeman X, thank you for following.
I fight.
The maker.
All right.
Elements guide me. Elements guide me.
I am currently playing Green White Tokens. I started playing it before the Pro Tour, and then I've altered my deck to be better after Pro Tour. But it's been a lot of fun. I'm falling behind here quickly. I need to regain board control. 4 mana.
Don't worry, us. The cavalry's here. Giddy up!
Elements guide.
Hurts, but I think that's the right place. Alright, kill this one. Oh shoot, I didn't use my Wind Fury. Crap. Oh well. Forgot about it. I still have the durability of my weapon.
Reporting for duty.
Plus 3 attack and Vine Shield. That's super bad for me right now.
Giddy up! Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here. Giddy up!
Elements guide me.
The Maker is
hot in here!
Elements guide me.
Job done.
So I'm at 5 health. I've mostly stabilized the board, so I should be okay. Oh.
Get in there,
Twin is no longer legal in Modern, so that helps.
Reporting for duty.
Whoa, that's a lot of cards who played this turn. Come on, taunt minion. Not the taunt minion. Alright, so I can't attack the creatures or I just die.
The light protects me.
I have to hit that first. There's no way I survive this. I needed a taunt minion.
Giddy up!
Because I can't kill these. Unless they're stupid, I guess.
Elements guide me. Elements guide me.
We'll play it out.
Back to your homes.
Yeah. Eldrazi winter is over. Snowlands are actually not standard legal. You will get a game loss or a match loss depending on your what the penalty is, and be required to replace them with basics. So do not take Snowlands in a standard deck. Alright, so I should have time for one more game of this before I pack up and head to standard! This has been a really fun day, and I'm glad I started streaming a little early. Because I've been having to cut my streams short recently, or not been getting on quite on time. That's really disappointing. I don't enjoy doing that.
Your soul shall be mine!
Wahaha!
For Doomhammer!
We're playing against Wild Zoidberg. That's funny. Alright, I don't want 2 of those. This is just too expensive for early in the game. Alright, I'll put those back, and hopefully draw less expensive cards. Who are you talking to, guy? I guess fluffball you've been talking to or something.
Trog roar!
Trog roar! I'm actually not sure what he says. I just made it up. Overload makes him more powerful. I hit for two. Score. Bum, ba-da-dum, dum-dum.
Buying or selling?
Yes, I'd like to play that this turn. It grows. So if they attack, they have to attack and do it. Yes! Nice! Alright, so that took a minute, so we have time for another one. Yay! Some of their tips are really obvious, I suppose, but maybe that's just for me who does a lot of gaming cards and stuff.
Your soul shall be mine for Doomhammer.
That's fine. Thank you. This, then this. I'll be good. This and then attack two, this and then attack three, depending on what else we've drawn, actually. Onikaze. Or Kaze. That's our opponent. Oh, spiders. Spiders. I want the baby spiders out. Look. You baby spiders. Ah, they're so cute. Okay. I am a little weird, I know. Okay, hold up. What is this? Yeah, let's just go ahead and kill that one. Score.
Oh, right.
Thanks. Yeah, I've been playing long enough, I know that role. I just miss it sometimes, okay? Thanks. I mean, they are. Snowlands are different cards than other lands. It's just how it works. Mm-hmm, is right.
The elements will destroy
you. What are you doing? Besides hovering over everything. So, kill is dead when you want to kill it. So that overload one, I'll make those 3/3s. Or I could do 4/3. This would also make them 4/3s.
What to do?
This one. Yeah! We're being faced real fast. Meriden? Wow, my brain just... I suppose, yeah, you could do that at home portrait. That works, I guess. Interesting. Scred is pretty scary, so would not be a terrible strategy.
This time.
Mwahahaha. Alright, well that was super fun. Yay! I will be on